Tell me a little bit about yourself and what you do.
My name is Kelly Bennett, and I'm a nurse for a home health agency. I go to people's homes and take care of them in their homes.
Do you think it is important to have an understanding of the Spanish language in your profession?
It's not necessary, but it would be helpful.
How would this be helpful?
So that we could service all populations.
Can you give me an example of how it would have been useful?
Well, there was one time when we had a patient and a family that were Spanish speaking, and there was no translator and no English speaking people in the home, and the patient had an IV, and they went home from the hospital with an IV and IV antibiotics, but we could not help the patient because we didn't have a Spanish speaking nurse or a translator, so we had to give that patient to another agency, so therefore we lost money.
How do you think this would have been different if you had someone who knew how to speak Spanish or could understand?
We would have been able to accept the patient and help the patient and not give them to another agency, so we would have had the revenue from the patient.
Thank you.
You're welcome.